Naya, congratulations. Thank you. Now, with your victory last night, you have earned a future championship honor opportunity. So when do you plan on challenging Ronda Rousey?
Well, Ronda has Becky next in Survivor Series. And when Ronda makes Becky tap, proving that Raw is the dominant brand, I'll be waiting for her.
Now, you eliminated four women on the way to your victory last night, which was impressive, but not as impressive as my next guest, who eliminated five women. Please welcome the She-Nom, Ember Moon.
Thanks, Bill. You know, I still get chills thinking about making history last night. I mean, I think it was the thrill, the adrenaline, something took over. But last night in that battle royal, I caught lightning in a bottle.
Ember, you were incredible last night, and I am so glad it came down to you and me. But Kayla, I won. Don't you want to ask me more about facing Ronda Rousey, about competing at Survivor Series against SmackDown, or do you want to keep asking Little Miss Lightning in a Bottle some questions?
Look, Naya, I get it. I haven't forgotten that when I debuted on Monday Night Raw, I was your tag team partner. And girl, I am so thankful for all the guidance you have given me. I respect you, and hopefully you have some respect for me. But maybe you would respect me even more if I challenged you for a match tonight.
You know I respect you. And you know what? You got your match. But here's a little more guidance. Last night, when you caught lightning in a bottle, it still beat you. And I'll do it again tonight.